board on its way to your front door. Batten down the hatches. Get up. I've spotted a horde of blighters heading your way. You've only got a few moments to prepare. Now move. I think that's the lot. All clear. Take a break. You've earned it. Get some sleep now. A little nap will do you the world of good. At the end of the day, who lives and who dies comes down to one thing. Preparation. Research your surroundings. Scavenge for supplies. Stock up yourself. I've had an idea. I think it's time we got eyes on Buckingham Palace and took a look around. You might even be able to sneak inside if they're distracted, keeping the infected out. To get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for better weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected. Had listened to John Dee, but by the time he saw what was coming, Elizabeth was dead, and James I had no love for prophecies or alchemy, and he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology, and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks. Dee had to go into hiding. Bloody idiots. thing about Buck Palace, see, it's not just a building, it's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they stockpile guns and ammo like nobody's business. I know you're green as grass, but try and remember to aim before you shoot. Golden jewels aren't worth shite anymore. Bullets, that's the rare metal now. They flocked here thinking they'd be safe, that the royals would protect them. But the establishment looks after itself, no one else. God helps those who help themselves. Never forget that. Locked, eh? That lot of good that did them. You'll have to pick the lock, find a tool. smoke up on the roof. Someone's raised the flag upside down. That's a distress signal. Maybe they're still alive inside there. Hunting for food's a good idea, but don't come crying to me if that thing gives you indigestion, or worse. Sharp soldier, infected incoming. again!